And we are live here, ladies and gentlemen, in the war zone. The steel cage is going up to determine new tag team champions. We heard from Stone Cold Steve Austin just a few moments ago calling from the jail. He's been still detained by the authorities. And
what is it? Wait a minute.
What is Kane? If that's Kane's music, he is not scheduled to be here. WrestleMania, but The Undertaker won the match somehow. Of course, the encore of WrestleMania is tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central.
Undertaker! Behold your brother! Undertaker! Did you actually believe last night after the one? So, you are looking at your flesh and blood, the only man to ever kick out of your famous tombstone. Not once, but twice.
That's a fact.
And you would have done it a third time. But you know, Undertaker, you have had to change. After all this, I know you've had to change deep down inside that cold, cold heart that your body harbors. You have faced your flesh and blood one on one. He beat you all over that ring last night. The whole world seen it. You cowered in the corner, Undertaker, as your brother put his fist against your skull. After I returned to the hotel last evening, I put myself in bed. I shut my eyes. I was proud. But I was awoken at about 2 a.m. with a dream. Yes, Kane, I had a dream. In that dream, I saw a wrestling ring. In that dream, I saw the ring surrounded by fire. In that ring, I saw Kane standing all alone. Undertaker, I challenge you to step into my dream. Step into the ring. Step into the fire and face your brother one more time.
What is he talking about, JR?
I have no idea.
But the dream is not finished yet. In order to win this match, Undertaker, either you or your brother will have to catch fire.
What?
What?
The loser must catch fire and inferno. Unforgiven in your house.
I have never heard of anything like that in my entire life, King. A ring surrounded by fire. A ring surrounded by fire at Unforgiven. That's going to be in Greensboro. We know that. And will The Undertaker accept that challenge?